we begin with that water main break in Oak Creek we've been telling you about. Jason has an update from the breaking news desk.
Right, and we have our first video from that scene. This is on Highway 32, which is also Chicago Road, south of Oakwood Road. You can see it's not causing any big traffic problems, but you can see the water gushing out there. Work to fix all that water is now underway. Marianne.
All right.